fig trees may no longer bloom, or vineyards produce grapes. Olive trees may be fruitless, and harvest time a failure. Sheep pens may be empty, and cattle stalls vacant, but I will still celebrate, because the Lord God saves me. The Lord gives me strength. He makes my feet as sure as those of a deer, and He helps me stand on the mountains. Those words come from Habakkuk 3, verses 17 to 19. We sometimes call it Murphy's Law. That is, a time when everything that can go wrong does. These verses in Habakkuk talk about a time when drought and famine and failure is everywhere you look. Even in the midst of a total meltdown of life itself, a child of God can celebrate. It is not the silly kind of celebration with a party and cake, but it is a celebration nonetheless. Followers of Jesus can party in their hearts with the knowledge that they are destined for an eternal home with Jesus, where all the troubles of this world will be left far behind. And right behind the joy of meeting Jesus face to face will be the joy of being gathered to your people, like the Bible says Abraham was. For Christians, death itself is only a temporary separation. As you grow older and feel life slipping away, the number of your remaining days on this earth dwindling down to only a few, if you love Jesus, you can celebrate that the time of your leaving this earth is soon. And oh yes, you will be able to thank Habakkuk for these encouraging words. Thank you, Jesus, that I can celebrate on the most difficult days, because I know You will come to take me home with You forever. Praise Your holy name. Amen.